Can you stop
no,
my chair,
shut
please?
Up.
No, you've been doing it the whole way here.
Yeah, well, start with it.
It's really getting on my nerves.
Yeah.
Can you stop kicking the chair?
For goodness sake, you two, will you stop? We're here now.
Well, this looks like a setting out of a horror film.
How in any way does it look like a horror film, you stupid
three? Start as you're here.
Will you two just stop bickering? Go and choose your rooms or something.
Oh, this room's mine.
No, it's not. Back to it.
Ow! These doors are locked. Do you have a key?
Oh, I'll get the key from the estate agents tomorrow, okay?
Fine. Morning.
Morning, you're right.
Yeah, is there any toast?
Yeah, bread bin's over there, toaster's there.
Oh, cheers.
Oh, oh, bloody power cuts.
Get on my nerves.
Oh, I didn't know Simon could play the piano.
He can't.
Well done, Simon.
Hello?
Well, I guess if no one else is going to check it out, I'll have to.
Got some toast?
Bread bin over there, toaster there.
Sweet.
You stupid!
Victory, sir.
I'm going to the estate agents to get the keys. Try not to burn the house down while I'm gone.
Okay.
Man!
You're not funny!
Oh, someone's in a mood.
Well, I'm not used to someone jumping out of a closet at me like that, am I?
Oh, stupid cow.
I heard that!
Oh, my head.
Simon! Simon!
Cathy, can you come and lay the table, please?
But Mum, Simon hit me!
Oh, Cathy, I don't want to hear it.
Fine.
So, your brother, where is he?
I don't know, probably out somewhere.
Yeah, but where?
I don't know.
Oh, for God's sake.
Not again.
Is that him? Simon? Simon! Look, go and tell him dinner's ready.
For must.
Yes.
Simon? Simon?
my god, it's you! Simon?